Guys, welcome to the new Sinjin Drowning series.
Oh my god.
Wilbur Soot's Hardcore World.
What? Did you name it that?
I named it this. Thank you, Marcus Bullet, for subscribing. Bringing back socks with sandals. What? Socks with sandals. Bringing back socks with sandals. What? Socks with sandals. All right, get in the server, dude. Log in, I swear to God.
I'm sorry, I was like nervous. I'm on my fun account. Wait, nobody's like seen this.
Oh my God, happy?
Wait, which is the button again?
Duck frog, you're in?
Hee! This was my, oh my God, wait. This is so crazy, it's been a while.
And my sister happy duck frog.
This was my skin that I made.
What about me, I made mine.
Oh God.
What's wrong with this?
You know what you look like?
What?
You look like, what's his stupid name?
Are you killing bugs?
Yeah, there's a fly in here. You look like that, what's the stupid Christmas thing? A Christmas Carol and he's Scrooge. Ebenezer, you look like Ebenezer. I just hit F6. I don't know what
sometimes,
that did. I don't know
sometimes
what that...
Sometimes that's... Oh, wait. Is this hardcore? Wait, I don't think it... Is it a... This isn't hardcore.
Why isn't it? How
I
is
thought
this...
this was hardcore. Hey, don't kill me. I'll change the settings.
Okay.
I will change the settings.
I see something flying in that... Oh, my God, dude. I wish I had Optifine.
This girl talks and...
I wish I had Optifine so bad.
Girl, restart your Minecraft. And then load up Optifine. Oh no, a random person's in.
I'm sorry. That's my fault.
Oh my God, she's so pretty. This could be my next girl.
No, dude. No! No! Dystopia. Dystopia. Right? I'm ready to join back. So you gotta tell him to leave.
I'm hanging out with a friend, actually.
You need to tell pfferfish to get out of your stupid game. Don't even flirt with them right now. I know that you're like probably saying-
I'm not flirting! Ready. I'm not flirting, I'm just talking to the girl! I'm just talking to the girl! Let's get out of this. Oh, it works! Oh my God, please! It works!
Ew, my hearts are like weird.
That's hardcore. Okay, KALYNN'S. I'm scared that you're gonna die really fast. That's
Why
genuinely-
Why did you say my name like that?
Okay, KALYNN'.
I think you're gonna die.
Girl, I haven't died once in Minecraft ever.
Well, I have not died once in my life.
All right, do your best impersonation of our grandma right now.
I knew you were gonna say that. You want some graham cracker cookies?
You want some graham cracker cookies? Ooh.
I've got some, where are you?
You are the pretty girl of the family. You want some graham crackers?
I'm like the only girl in the family.
What? You know we have a mom, right? Dude, where? Oh, there you are.
Look, I'm doing so good.
I think I look kind of good. I try to make my character like my Club Penguin character.
Okay, Ebenezer.
Girl.
Yeah, can you do
something?
Oh,
sorry, I got your sapling. I'm so sorry. Sorry. No, I already got a tree down. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to build a house.
I'm ready.
Dude, I just don't want to die quick.
I'm ready. I say we go this way.
First.
Oh, I see a village. Go to the village.
The thing is, like, I feel like you die on like a four.
Ah! Turtles.
What? Oh my God, are those dolphins? Oh, there's a little, what are those?
Oh my God, in a boat and a pirate ship.
Girl, where are you?
My own sister left me.
I got coal and some stew if you would like it.
Oh my God. You know,
yeah,
the,
just if like, you would like
stew,
it.
Stew, like the developer of Club Penguin Rewritten.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Shout out to Stuart. This is crazy.
Oh, there you're hanging out with men. You're hanging out with men?
Mm-hmm.
You despicable me, dude.
I'll be taking this. And don't even think that I'm not taking your little smelty.
What does that mean? I'm gonna take a chest.
Can you get the other chest in the ship?
I'm so scared, dude. I really don't want to die in here. Oh my God, can I swim in? I'm gonna die down here. Jesus Christ.
You go back. You go to the ship.
I'm at the ship, honey. Honey boo boo.
Get the chest. There should be two. And I got
two?
One. Yeah, I got one.
The other one is so deep in here, I can't even get it.
Well, you gotta get in there.
Girl, I will!
Sometimes you can't get in stuff. Please!
What is happening to you?
We're fine. Oh my god, I'm already losing hearts, dude. I'm on level's edge.
Dude, how? What did you do?
Emeralds! Just kidding, if you actually think emeralds are good and... Oh my god, hello.
What did you just do? What did you do?
I don't know, I met Ma in the game and she gave me some cool stuff. I mean, that's cool.
I got a saddle.
Girl, go off, sis! Go off! You have done it again, constantly raising the bar for us all. Oh my god, you look... Dude, I like the suit. Wait, I have an idea. Oh my god, where were they? I'll be right back, I have to make a journey.
To where?
Well, I'll be back, honey. Hey. Hey, come back. I have something for you. Can you give me your armor for like 0.2 seconds?
No.
Please?
Why?
I have something really cool for you.
You're gonna give me like a plant.
No, come on. I'll give it back, I promise. I'll give it back.
You want all of my armor?
Maybe just your boots.
You're gonna steal them. Oh. Thank you.
Yes! The Jace! She got the 4,400s. You've got the red boots. You got the...
Get the compass. Get that cool compass.
What am I, bad boy halo chasing dream? Why do I have this?
Pick your favorite bed and just take it with you. I haven't found one I like yet.
That's sweet. Ooh,
they're all like orange. Like, I'm not really a fan.
Okay, do you have a smell? Oh my god, orange! I love it. Do you have any cobblestone?
No, I need to get some.
I'll make my own. I have a coffee. I think this is kind of cute.
You have a coffee in this game?
My little outfit. Yeah, look at my hand.
Hold on, I gotta make something. I'm going crazy, dude.
She's gonna make something in Minecraft, and it's gonna be really, really
good. I made this in Minecraft?
Tommy Innit said what?
Let me in.
You wanna get in here, girl? Get in!
Let me in there.
I've never seen such a collaborative effort from Kaylin Corey.
You're taking all my pieces.
Oh, sorry. Hey, you got Stone Age, no big D.
I had a dream I got a haircut. I know I already told you, but I'm saying it again. But it was like, nice. It was like more than a haircut. Like, she tried to do highlights or something, but...
Oh my god, it was like a spa day.
No. It, like, wasn't... I don't know. It wasn't good. What? I'm sorry.
No! They got the furnace! Alright, I'm gonna look for coal, I suppose.
Oh, I have 4.
Oh my god, you're a genius. Alright, I'll put the... Look at the... Oh, you have raw beef. That's epic.
I do have some beef. Now, if you know me, you know I have beef. I'm ready. I need to get a bed.
This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come.
What?
Where'd you go?
I'm this village still isn't fully raided. Can I please have a cool bed? All I want in life is a cool bed. Literally, I don't care about anything else. I just want a nice bed.
You had to give a cool bed. You don't have a headboard. You should not be worrying about Joe Biden's tax plan if you don't have a headboard.
I don't need a headboard. What do I need a headboard for?
When you want to sit up in bed and think.
I just sit up.
On the against the wall.
I just sit on it. I don't think it's a big deal.
Okay. Oh my god, I got melon seeds.
Maybe it is. Maybe it is a big deal. You think that's a big deal?
Sorry, I just walked in on something really crazy. Really, really crazy, dude.
Hello? Where's the red bed? Do you know where the red bed is?
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, let's sleep. What are we doing?
Yeah, where's the red bed?
Where are you at? Oh, I have the red bed. Hey.
Can I have the red bed?
Hey, me. Oh, no, that. Wait, this can't. Sorry. I just thought this couldn't work.
You took my bed.
It's like weird. It's like a weird thing.
Put it like far away. Why is he sitting on me?
I don't ask him, man.
Okay. What now?
I don't know. I feel like we should. I mean, which way do you want to go? Okay. I have the compass. Do we want to go north, south, east, west?
This way.
Oh my god, they're talking. Look how romantic this is.
There's a creeper.
Oh my god, I just totally busted them. Do not die, please.
Something evil. I have a lot of food, to be quite honest.
That was Weston. So scary. I didn't die, alright? I didn't die, okay? No worries.
Come on. Usually it takes like one hit on these fools.
Ew. Girl! Get your mind straight. Hi-yah!
Get it together. Oh, you're using an axe. See, that's smart. We all know about that axe damage.
Axe damage. You know what? You know who loves this? Dream.
Oh, he likes the axe?
He loves the axe. And I've shown him mine. I DM'd Dream a big picture of my axe and he loved it. I sent him a picture of my stone axe on Minecraft. It was dyed. It was a cool texture.
You said it was like huge.
It was huge. In the moment, it was huge.
In the moment? What does that mean?
Moment, it was really big.
Oh.
Girl, where'd you go? I lost you.
Well, maybe if you kept up.
Did you continue running south?
Yeah, I'm the leader of this server, and it's a shame that you did not follow my direction.
Look, I'm getting Weird Champ, and most of the chat isn't even spelling Weird Champ right. You have to capitalize the W and the C to make it work.
Ooh, I'm going towards the flowers. Okay?
Okay, well, I don't see those. I'm gonna be real.
Well, open your stinking little eyes, sweetie. Ooh, a cave. Actually, I'm going into the cave.
Where is my sister? Dude, I don't know if we should do things separately, because I feel like you're gonna die,
yeah,
or I'm gonna
die.
To go. Okay.
Just keep going south, and then...
Oh my god, I wasn't even going south. Jesus Christ. Wait, this compass is wrong.
Oh my god, I found lava! This is starting to feel like a crazy speed run.
Yeah, we're gonna touch the nether in no time. Literally,
we're gonna beat this server in about a minute.
I think we could do the first ever dual speed run. It's me and you against Excuse.
That could be fun. I think that he'd get mad at us.
Well, I mean, he wouldn't be in the server. We just go against his time.
You said against his. Okay.
We go against his time. That's two people beat XQC's time?
Yeah.
What are your coordinates, my sister?
225 -495.
Got you. I've got you written down. I've got your ideas. I've got your name on a list.
What list?
White list. The loser list.
That's not me.
Yeah, I said it. I said it. I did.
I'm literally not a loser, dude. I'm not a loser, okay?
Yeah, really?
Yeah, really. I'm not. That's not who I am.
You haven't posted on Instagram in the past week.
Should I? Do you want me to? Because I can.
I just think cool people post once or twice a week. That is true. That is true. I feel like cool people post like...
too often, and it's like, Jesus, get that off my feet. I'm gonna mute you.
I get how cool you are. You don't have to post that much, you know? I think a good 1 to 2 posts a week is like perfect prime friends.
That's so much. 1 to 2 a week?
Do you know it's Sal's birthday today?
Yeah, I do know. I've got the whole world's telling me.
I just heard.
The whole state of New York.
Start spreading the news.
I'm leaving today. See, when he says he's leaving today, is he leaving New York? Is he going to New York? Where is he leaving?
Wow. Well, it's called Welcome to New York, right?
It's an intro song, and it's like New York theme song, whatever. New York.
It's called Welcome to New York. New York.
How did he do that?
I'm actually so good at singing sometimes. Oh. Maybe you should.
Says who?
Shut up.
I'm gonna need a breather.
That was crazy. I don't know where that went. He did sing. I'm looking for Iron. You ever heard of Iron?
That's so ironic because I'm literally thinking about iron.
Okay, can I do a quick story? Can I do a quick story time?
Story time. Only if you say it like him.
Thomas Sanders, story time. Me and our ex-neighbor William Craver, let's go picture up, went to this computer camp as a kid because we wanted to develop apps. And we like learned how to build apps for the app store when we were like 10 years old. And we sat down at lunch. It was me, him. It was like a buffet. Me, him, and this like kind of
weird kid. Why am I the one mining?
This kind of weird kid. Yeah, I don't know how that switched off. Well, I'm telling the story. You know I can't multitask.
I know you can't.
Me, William, and this kind of weird kid sat at this table together, and we were talking about Minecraft.
I'm about to take a tumble.
Do not! Bro, get out! Log off! Oh, no, no, no!
Help me.
Come down, man.
Help me.
I'm trying to get on the... I'm trying to get down, man!
Help!
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 Help! I'll save you!
Help!
I'm coming to save you! Hold on!
Help! I'm going through the mine shaft! Ew. What? Shaft?
Shaft. Block ourselves in. I have a story to tell.
Do you think I'd get into the Barton Baldus's belt?
What? Help! No, someone's gonna someone in our apartment building is gonna call the police.
Yeah, we need to stop, but it's so funny. Help! Stop! You do it too loud.
I'm kidding! It was a joke. Don't do that!
Hey!
Shut! Okay. We sat with the weird kid, and we were talking about Minecraft, and he was like...
You guys sat with the weird kid? I'm throwing up.
And he sat down with us. And he pronounced iron. He said Iron, or he said Iron. And we almost laughed in his face. We both smiled, and it almost came out. And I couldn't do it to him. I couldn't laugh in his face, and that was the story of my life.
You just said that you did laugh in his face.
We almost laughed. We held it in. We both smiled. I looked at William. He called it Aaron or something, and we were like...
Maybe he's saying his friend's name. Have you thought about that? Don't stop.
There's a spider spawner.
Well, what's your solution, Debbie? Come on.
Help! Help! Oh, I'm just kidding.
Stop saying help. Do you think I could make it in the Barton Bellas?
No, I think you could, because you took chorus, so I think you could.
Yeah. You know what I mean? I think it'd be cool if I did. Hey,
someone
said
we missed diamonds, but I feel like you guys have
They're lying. What in what land would you find diamonds right here? Are we even at 12 or 10 or 11?
We're at block 30. If you thought we missed diamonds, you are 4 years old. This is your first time playing Minecraft, so we cannot miss diamonds. There's no way in life we missed diamonds. We're gonna ban you.
Can you put down a thing? Hello?
You stole my furnace. Why don't I have a furnace? You stole mine.
I didn't take it. You just left it there. You must have. It can't be called a chorus girl. That's disgusting. You can't say, oh, you're a chorus girl. No, I'm just a girl.
You're a chorus girl, and I'm a math whiz, so that's the truth.
And don't even think about touching my furnace.
Yo, check this fit.
Okay, I'm already doing pretty good.
True.
Oh my god, my Optifine cape is so cute. My OnlyFans cape is so cute.
OnlyFans! Go, Kalynn! Go, Kalynn! Support local businesses, you know what I mean?
Get away from my furnace. What are you doing in there?
I'm not in your furnace, man.
This is not for you.
Wilbur, I'm not in your furnace, Tor. I'm not in your furnace, Wilbur.
You're in my furnace. I saw it.
I'm not in your furnace, Wilbur.
I saw it. Can we get the replay? I saw you.
What is this, Super Mega? Can we get the replay? Can we get the slow-mo replay?
Why do you keep clicking on it? What are you expecting? Stop.
I'm going to sleep.
No, you're not. No.
What's 9 plus 10? That is the most annoying vine I've ever seen in my life. I can't believe that even blew up. That's crazy.
Put this stupid bed. Okay, that's go. So go. Sleep. Ebenezer, what is your nighttime routine? Come on.
What did you call for my swim cap? Because
you got your stupid hat on.
I gotta take that off, honestly. It's supposed to be a jester hat.
Where's the knight? Come on. Knight, let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay,
get away from my bed. Get away. Don't even. I was not about to let you near that.
Back up, dude. Back up. I'm doing my own thing. You're doing yours.
Back off. I hear something. You got this?
Yeah. Oh, what? What?
Oh, wow, that is sweet. Oh,
this is so sweet of you.
This is
okay. I realized something. We have to make, what were they called? Shields. We gotta make shields 100%. Make one of these, all right? If we don't have these, we're gonna die. This is hardcore. If we die, it's over.
Okay, it takes up a quarter of my screen.
Be honest, if we were in the Pitch Perfect universe, the Pitchverse, would I be on the team with the white guy who dated the main girl?
I mean, what other team would you be on? The old one with the old
guys? That's what I like to hear. I would be on the team. Everyone knows it. Everyone's thinking about it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but I'd be on the Barton Bellas, so.
Well, that's pretty cool. You would be the friends with the girl who threw up. That scene scarred me because I used to have like a metaphobia, and that was so scary.
Who would I be if you were like somebody in the movie? Who would you be?
I would be the main guy in Pitch Perfect.
No, you wouldn't.
I would be Flula in Pitch Perfect.
There we go. There we go. An honest answer. That's right. All that I needed.
That's true. That's true, little W. Okay, dude, this is like close corners. We should watch out.
Close to what? Close corners to who?
You never know.
Look, a little bit of lava never hurt anyone.
Let's go.
My spidey senses are going off.
We're literally gonna go like this is literally the dream manhunt. Like,
we're doing too much.
Oh my god! Watch out, my sister. Whoa! Do not get hit in that lava. I almost got hit.
You're crazy.
Ay ay ay.
You have an axe, correct? Don't make a joke. Don't.
I sent a picture to Dream, and it was so big.
Enough with your little axe. I know that you're not talking about that one.
Okay. That's true. Dude, I literally have the... Let's be real. I have the smallest axe out of our friend group. I sat on Axel's lap at VidCon London, and he said it hurt him.
Who's got the greatest axe in all the land?
Because of how bony my axe is, it hurt Axel.
Who's the axe?
Wait, so what were you... Watch out!
Can't say that 1 second before it's about to. Dude, what am I supposed to do? We gotta restart. Is that what we have to do? We have to restart, don't we? You know, we can't just talk about axes all day. Because things like this happen. And when I'm thinking about axes, I can't turn around and see what's going on. Okay. Maybe I have the largest axe, but that's what's stopping me from looking at my surroundings. Okay?
You could have blocked yourself in?
What?
You couldn't have blocked yourself in or anything? This was gonna be the best run of all time, dude. And you were too careless.
I was not careless. Are we going back to title screen?
Yeah, I'm gonna reach out the server.
My little hand is shaking.
Well, that's episode one.
That's episode one. Hello. Am I in again?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna kill myself. So here
I
go.
What's episode two? Are we going again?